This is Dr. Andhra Pradesh from Partha Dental II, the surgery branch in Bangalore. Partha Dental, being the largest dental care provider in southern India, has taken a proud initiative to bring out awareness videos and dental education videos to the common public through various social media platforms and through various electronic media. So in this regard, myself, I'll be sharing my day-to-day experiences and day-to-day conversations with patients with you to spread more awareness and education and to enlighten about the dental health issues and the very common remedies or very common things we can do to avoid any kind of dental problems or to maintain the dental health up to the mark. So today we had a middle-aged woman who had very badly broken molar teeth in the lower jaw, and she actually had visited us like 8 months ago, and with a lot of pain in that similar tooth, and it was partly broken at that time also. We had recommended her for a root canal treatment for the complete cleaning of the teeth from inside, and then fabricating a cap on top of the teeth so that the teeth will be functional and also aesthetic. But unfortunately, she was not able to continue the treatment as she was traveling between cities for her work, and so she had come today to continue her treatment. So when we examined and took radiographs and all, we just saw that the tooth cannot be restored anymore. The tooth was broken badly, much more severe than she had visited us like 8 months ago. So in that regard, we calmly suggested her that the root tooth is no longer restorable. It has to be taken out and then replaced. She was in a little of a shock because, as I mentioned, she was traveling between cities for work and all. She did not have much of her time. So we at Partha Dental are very well equipped with world-class armamentarium and world-class treatment facilities. So one of which is an treatment technology called dental implants, wherein we can replace a missing tooth or a badly broken tooth in a single day itself, and that was the solution presented to her. So in this regard, our in-house senior implantologist was available, and she removed the tooth at the same time and then placed an implant, and by the evening we could give her so that she could at least chew on some food and it would be aesthetic and there won't be any gap or spaces in between the teeth as she was troubled about. So that way the patient was very, very happy that she got a replacement of the tooth in a single day. And friends, this is the benefit of latest technologies and innovation being practiced at Partha Dental, wherein anybody can walk in the Partha Dental care with a missing tooth or a badly broken tooth and get a tooth replaced within a day. Yes, definitely in a day a tooth can be replaced, no problem over that one. And that too with the latest technologies such as the dental implants, the tooth can be replaced, and the dental implant in itself has a very, very long span or long lifespan. So you can be assured that the dental implant along with the crown or the tooth is going to stay in your teeth, in your jaw, without harming your body systemically or locally. It will stay in the jaw for a very, very, very long time, and it will help you restore the function and the structure of the tooth and also maintain the integrity of the jaw. So if you or any of your family member or friends are facing any kind of such problem, then do visit a Partha Dental care nearby you. We are widely spread across Hyderabad, Telangana and Bangalore with over 106 branches and a lot of specialists working with us, so who can provide all kind of world-class treatments to you. Have a good day.